Becky, thank you. Thank you so much. You know, Becky, this is my 14th year presenting this award, and I can tell you with great honesty, it's just as exciting this year as it was 14 years ago. You know, even virtually, it's a thrill to be among this group of educators and individuals who represent the NEA and NEA Foundation, state affiliates, NEA member benefits, and business partners who support and advocate for educators. We have an opportunity to further honor the remarkable contributions and endeavors of educators who are shaping the minds, the spirit, and the confidence of the children who will quickly become the future of not just our country, but of our world. Tonight, you've seen the amazing things these educators are doing in their schools and communities. So let me take a quick moment to reintroduce the five finalists for the NEA Member Benefits Award for Teaching Excellence. From NEA Alaska, we have Amy Galloway. From the Maryland State Education Association, we have Casey Kaiser. From the Massachusetts Teachers Association, we have Takara Nagayoshi. From North Dakota United, we have Sarah Medlin. And from the Ohio Education Association, we have Leila Kabash. I had delivered to me today an envelope with the winner in it. So it is now my privilege and honor to announce that the recipient of the 2021 NEA Member Benefits Award for Teaching Excellence goes to, from my home state, the Maryland State Education Association. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you. I am beyond honored and surprised and probably not prepared. I am humbled to be the 2021 award recipient for the NEA Foundation Teaching of Excellence Award. I honestly could not have done this without my fellow teachers and educators. I would like to thank Cheryl Bose, my president of the Maryland State Education Association, and Sarah Sneed, the president of the NEA Foundation. This is an extreme honor. Though teaching is who I am as a profession, it truly is my passion. I love going into work every single day, and I love all of the students that are around me. My biggest thanks goes tonight to my students. They are the reason I get up every day and go to work, and they learn from each other each day. We challenge each other, and we learn from each other. So thank you to all of the educators out there. My biggest message would be to just have a voice. Make sure you speak up because it is the most important thing to make sure that all students have a voice and are there to just be present. And I would also love to thank my friends and family. I know a lot of you are watching now, so thank you so much. I am very honored, and I can't thank you enough. And a huge thank you out to my fiance, Christopher. I could not have done this year without you. So thank you, thank you. It's a huge honor.